speak about life insurance?
Nope, I don't.
Hi, I'm Gary Reaper. Life's
Hi.
Crazy. Have you thought about life insurance?
No, I haven't.
Well, would you like to have a quick talk about it?
Yeah. Come on in.
Beautiful.
Yeah, so as you can see there, there's short-term and long-term. The short-term is going to cover all your debts and loans. Long-term is going to take care of your family as well, any financial need they may have, as well as everything from the first package. Are you interested in either of those?
I think I could be. I was wondering if you have anything for like accidental death coverage.
Great question. I'm glad you asked. See, we do have that, however, you know, accidents don't really happen. You know, like what do you do, get hit by lightning? In the industry we call that a God's plan. So I don't think you really need that. That's just kind of squeezing more money out of you, to be honest.
I like that. Yeah, I feel like if anything's gonna happen to me, you know, it's God's plan, so.
I agree. So, out of these two, which one are you more inclined towards?
I think I'm leaning towards the long term.
I think that's a great idea.
Okay.
Yep, if you just flip over and sign right down there. Yep.
Okay.
Oh, beautiful signature, beautiful signature.
All right, so that's it?
That's it, you're good to go.
Okay.
Thank you so much. So
thank you.
Hi!
Hi!
I mean, what are you gonna get? Crushed by an anvil from the sky?
Congratulations.
Hi!
What's up?
I mean, what's gonna happen? Are you gonna get run over by an electric city bike? What, are you gonna fall into some quicksand?